Hello everyone, I am Alikya from CBIT. I am presenting K-anonymization technique. Firstly, what is anonymization? Anonymization is a data processing technique that removes or modifies the personal information. Here, K represents the number of records that we are storing. The concept of K-anonymity was firstly introduced by Latinus Venier and Preangela Samrati in a paper published in 1998. The K-anonymization is basically anonymizing data. Anonymization majorly includes a data modification. Data modification usually leads to information loss. Here, our main aim is to minimize the information loss and secure the information. To secure that information, we put an idea, naturally similar data records in the same equivalence class. This anonymization technique mainly used in web search engines. How Google anonymizes data? According to the internet, Google handles more than 200 queries per second. That means 2 trillion queries per year. In this, every user have their personal information and their personal profiles. To protect this unstructured data in a server side, we processed some real-time anonymization technique. By analyzing anonymized data, we are able to build a safe and valuable products and features and better detect security threats. Here is a general explanation where we use this anonymization technique. For example, a person wants to search information in Google. Here is a person. We represent it as a user. When user search something that we can call it as a keywords, the user searched keywords goes to the web search engines. That web search engine stores the information in a database, like a query log wise. Every user information will store in database. We anonymize the query logs. Anonymization is hiding information and it can remove or modify the information. In this process, the attacker can easily store the user's personal information. By using this technique, we can secure the user's personal information. To secure user's personal information, we create some duplicate information for the users. If attacker wants to de-anonymize the user information, only the duplicate information will be shown to the attacker. And the personal information of the user is kept hidden. Here are the phases, anonymization and profile creation. This phase represents the personal execution of the system on the web search engine environment. De-anonymization process it simulates attacks and trying to link as much of the anonymized logs. Analyzes, it conducts anonymization and de-anonymization and performs benchmarking. Here is the anonymization algorithm. Firstly, get current users information and users query text and full query categorized. That user's information will be categorized in this section and truncate categorized to a level. It removes the original data and adds the duplicate data into the user's database. Here's the de-anonymization algorithm, where select and remove a user from the categorized set using one of the record linkage algorithm. Here, the attacker can see a duplicate information of the user. Here is the table. The first table contains all the information about the users and their searched queries. And this is the second table. This is the after anonymization process. When attacker wants to see the box information, that duplicate information will be shown to the attacker. the original information of the user will be protected. By this process, we can secure the user's information, and we can secure the information loss. And thank you.